Hello. I teach AP and Honors Economics in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Financial well-being to me is knowing that I can be free to do the things that I love to do. I hope when I retire someday, they say, you know, that guy made this place a special place to come to school and gave as much as he could to help the community.